हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सिंपल मैथ्स टेक्निक्स। ई चैनल मेरो फर्स्ट टाइम చూస్తున్నట్లయితే ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు మై ఛానల్।
నెక్స్ట్ ప్రాబ్లం ఇస్ ఎవాల్యుయేట్ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ ఆఫ్ sin 7x ఇంటూ cos 5x dx। సో సొల్యూషన్ ఇస్ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ ఆఫ్ sin 7x ఇంటూ cos 5x dx। ఉయి multiply by 2 by 2, that is 1 by 2 in outside, into integration of 2 sin 7x into cos 5x dx। So 2 cancel, remaining we get integration of sin 7x into cos 5x dx। So 1 by 2 into integration of 2 sin 7x into cos 5x value। So it is same as 2 sin A into cos B। The formula is sin of A plus B plus sin of A minus B। So using this formula, you can write 2 sin 7x into cos 5x value as sin of A plus B, here A value is 7x, plus b value is 5x। So sin of a plus b value is sin of 7x plus 5x, plus sin of a minus b, that is sin of 7x minus 5x whole dx, that is equals to 1 by 2 into integration of sin 7x plus 5x, that is sin 12x plus sin 7x minus 5x, that is sin 2x into dx, that equals to 1 by 2 into, separate the integration, we get integration of sin 12x dx plus integration of sin 2x dx, that is equals to 1 by 2 into integration of sin 12x dx. So integration of sin x dx value is minus cos x. So integration of sin 12x dx value is minus cos 12x by x, here x coefficient is 12. So write 12 in denominator, plus integration of sin 2x dx value is say minus cos 2x by x coefficient is 2. So by 2 plus c. So 1 by 2 into minus cos 12x by 12 plus into minus minus cos 2x by 2 plus c. So multiply with 1 by 2, that is cos 12x by 12, 2's are 24, minus cos 2x by 2, 2's are 4 plus c. This is the solution of the given problem. The next problem is evaluate integration of sin 3x into cos 5x dx. Given that integration of sin 3x into cos 5x dx, here we observe it, we compare the two angles 3x and 5x, so 5x is greater than 3x. Now you can write it as cos 5x into sin 3x dx. We multiply by 2 by 2, that is 1 by 2 into 2. So 1 by 2 into integration of 2 cos 5x into sin 3x dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of 2 cos 5x into sin 3x is same as the formula 2 cos A sin B, that is sin of A plus B minus sin of A minus B. Using this formula, you can write 2 cos 5x into sin 3x as sin of A plus B. So here A value is 5x plus B value is 3x minus sin of A minus B, that is 5x minus 3x into dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of sin 3x, 5x plus 3x value is 8x minus sine 5x minus 3x value is 2x into dx. Separate the integration, we get 1 by 2 into integration of sine 8x dx minus integration of sine 2x dx. That is equals to 1 by 2 into integration of sine 8x dx value is minus cos 8x by, here x coefficient is 8, minus integration of sine 2x dx value is minus cos 2x by, x coefficient is 2, here minus of minus, plus c. So 1 by 2 into integration 1 by 2 into minus cos 8x by 8 minus into minus plus cos 2x by 2 plus c, multiply with 1 by 2, that is minus cos 8x by 8 2s are 16 plus cos 2x by 2 2s are 4 plus c. This is the solution of the given problem. The next problem, evaluate integration of sine 2x into sine 4x dx. So solution is integration of sine 2x into sine 4x dx. Compare the angles 2x and 4x. 4x is greater than the 2x. Now you can write it as integration of sine 4x into sine 2x dx. We multiply by 2 by 2, that is 1 by 2 into integration of 2 into sine 4x into sine 2x dx. Here 1 by 2 into integration of 2 sine 4x into sine 2x dx, it is same as 2 sine a into sine b, that is equals to, formula is cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. Using that formula, you can write cos of a minus b, here a is 4x minus b is 2x, minus cos of a plus b, that is 4x plus 2x into dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of cos of 4x minus 2x is 2x minus cos of 4x plus 2x is 6x whole dx. So 1 by 2 into, separate the integration, integration of cos 2x dx minus integration of cos 6x dx. 1 by 2 into integration of cos 2x dx. So integration of cos x dx value is sin x. Integration of cos 2x dx value is sin 2x by, here x coefficient is 2, you can write 2 in the denominator, minus integration of cos 6x dx value is sin 6x by, here x coefficient is 6, you can write 6 in denominator, plus c. We multiply by 1 by 2, we get sin 2x by 2 2s are 4 minus sin 6x by 2 6s are 12 plus c. So this is the solution of the given problem. Next problem, evaluate integration of sin 2x into cos 3x dx. Given that integration of sin 2x into cos 3x dx, here also we compare the angles 2x and 3x, here 3x is greater than 2x, so you can write it as integration of cos 3x into sin 2x dx, and also we multiply by 2 by 2, that is 1 by 2 into integration of 2 cos 3x into sin 2x dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of, here 2 cos 3x into sin 2x dx, it looks like 2 cos a into sin b formula. So the formula is sin of a plus b minus sin of a minus b. Using that formula, you can write sin of a plus b, that is 3x plus 2x, minus sin of a minus b, that is 3x minus 2x into dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of sin 3x plus 2x, so sin of 3x plus 2x value is sine 5x minus sine of 3x minus 2x value is sine x whole dx. So 1 by 2 into, separate the integration, integration of sine 5x dx minus integration of sine x dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of sine 5x dx value is minus cos 5x by x coefficient value is 5 minus integration of sine x dx value is minus cos x. So here minus of minus cos x, then we put brackets, plus c. So 1 by 2 into minus cos 5x by 5 minus into minus plus cos x plus c, multiply by 1 by 2, then we get minus cos 5x by 5 2s are 10 plus cos x by 2 plus c. So this is the solution of the given problem. Next problem, evaluate integration of cos mx into sin nx dx. So given that integration of cos mx into sin nx dx, here we multiply by 2 by 2, that is 1 by 2 into integration of 2 cos mx into sin nx dx. So using the formula 2 cos A sin B value, that is sin of A plus B minus sin of A minus B. So 1 by 2 into integration of, using this formula you can write 2 cos mx into sin nx value is sin of A plus B. Here A value is mx plus B value is nx minus sin of A value is mx minus B value is nx whole dx. So here sin of mx plus nx minus sin of mx minus nx into dx, that is 1 by 2 into integration of sin of, here mx plus nx, we have we common x as the common factor, remaining we have x into m plus n minus sin of, here also we common the x from these two terms, remaining we have x into m minus n into dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of sin of m plus n into x minus sin of m minus n into x whole dx. So now separate the integration we get. So here integration of sin of m plus n x into dx minus integration of sin of m minus n into x dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of sin of m plus n into x into dx value is integration of sin x dx value is minus cos x. So integration of sin of m plus n into x dx value is cos of m plus n into x by, here x coefficient is m plus n, minus integration of sin of m minus n into x dx value is minus cos of m minus n into x by, here x coefficient is m minus n, here minus into minus we put brackets, plus c. So 1 by 2 into minus cos of m plus n into x by m plus n minus into minus plus cos of m minus n into x by m minus n plus c. So this is the solution of the given problem. The next problem, evaluate integration of cos x into cos 2x into cos 3x dx. So given that integration of cos x into cos 2x into cos 3x dx, you can write it as integration of cos 3x into cos x into cos 2x dx. Now multiply by 2 by 2, that is 1 by 2 into integration of 2 cos 3x into cos x into cos 2x dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of, observe this, 2 cos 3x into cos x. Here you can use the formula 2 cos a into cos b. Formula is cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b. Using this formula I can write cos of a minus b. Here a value is 3x, minus b value is x. So cos of 3x minus x plus cos of a plus b, that is cos of 3x plus x into cos 2x dx. So 1 by 2 into integration of cos of 3x minus x, that is cos 2x plus cos of 3x plus x is cos 4x into cos 2x dx. By 2 into integration of, multiply with cos 2x, cos 2x into cos 2x is cos square 2x plus cos 2x into cos 4x, that is cos 4x into cos 2x dx. That equals to 1 by 2 into integration of, here cos square 2x. Cos square 2x value is, you can write 1 plus cos 2 into 2x by 2, because we know the formula cos square a equals to 1 plus cos 2a by 2. Here a value is 2x. Here 1 plus cos 2 into a value is 2x. So cos 2 into 2x by 2 plus cos 4x into cos 2x dx. 1 by 2 into integration of, take LCM, here LCM is 2, 1 plus cos 2 into 2x, that is 4x, plus 2 into cos 4x 2x, that is 2 cos 4x into cos 2x dx. So 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, that is 1 by 4 into integration of 1 plus cos 4x plus 2 cos 4x into cos 2x dx. That equals to 1 by 4 into integration of 1 plus cos 4x plus, here 2 cos 4x into cos 2x. So same, the formula 2 cos a cos b, that is cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b. So here you can write 2 cos 4x cos 2x as cos of a minus b, that is 4x minus 2x, plus cos of a plus b, that is cos of 4x plus 2x whole dx. That equals to 1 by 4 into integration of 1 plus cos 4x plus cos 4x minus 2x, that is cos 2x plus cos 4x plus 2x value is cos 6x into dx. So 1 by 4 into, separate the integration, we get integration of 1 dx plus integration of cos 4x dx plus integration of cos 2x dx plus integration of cos 6x dx. 1 by 4 into integration of 1 dx value is x plus integration of cos 4x dx value is sin 4x by, here x coefficient is 4, plus integration of cos 2x dx value is sin 2x by, x coefficient value is 2. So we write it in denominator, plus integration of cos 6x dx value is sin 6x by, x coefficient is 6, that is by 6 plus c. So this is the solution of the given problem.